She moved up from the junior ranks in 2015, and since that time, she has absolutely dominated ladies' figure skating. World championships, highest scores ever. And the only reason people doubt whether or not she is the overwhelming favorite to win the gold is a fractured bone in her foot in the fall, missing competitions, practice, coming back and looking very good in the team event, though, Evgenia Medvedeva.
Everyone considered Medvedeva a lock for the Olympic gold. The Pyeongchang Olympics were supposed to be Evgenia's coronation. And within 5 months, everything has changed.
Evgenia told me that her goal and her strategy for this Olympic Games is to stay in her bubble.
Bonus, and it begins right here. The big jumping pass, triple flip, triple toe. Arm over the head on the first jump, receiving more points for the grade of execution. She was under any pressure, you wouldn't know it. That
Olympic
was heavenly.
Russia. Russian Olympic 선수.
Evgenia Medvedeva.
I'm going right there with you, Tara. It was angelic. It was beautiful. It was everything that she's been hoping for since she got onto that senior level and the conversation began about her becoming the queen of the Olympics. Truly brilliant skating.
Found a challenger in the last few months in Medvedeva, but she's answered a lot of questions with her two performances so far here in Pyeongchang. They'll be very high numbers for Medvedeva. You watch that performance and you say, wow, what a skater. But her coach, when she came off the ice, kind of gave her the so-so sign. Like, it wasn't the best we've ever seen from her.
She seemed slightly tentative.
A new season's
but
best.
Still,
she is currently
yeah, that's not so-so. 81-61.
80-plus. Only she and Alina Zagitova live in that kind of territory. This was Genia's triple flip, triple toe loop. Watch here. The arm over the head, a little stiff there. She usually goes up on the triple toe loop with both arms above her head, but because of that tightness, was smart and didn't throw herself off.
But she started to relax into the program here. This triple loop was glorious. with a nice edge, transitions in and out of all of her jumps.
And this, the double axel, the jump she struggles with more than any. It was a little bit squirrelish, a little bit small, but beautifully presented.
Satoko Miyahara.
And guess what? Nobody lives in that territory, not even her. That's the highest number ever for a short program. So.
Bravo.
Yep. So Yevgenia Medvedeva and Atari Tutberidze with another skater left.